I got to go back and edit my story and go back and remember things and look at my story from another angle. Who I really liked, I got to go back and use Project and try to learn as well how it works. And I really liked the reduction of fonts of my story and also change the order of my story. Deleting sentences was very frustrating, but adding them was very rewarding for me. Changing the words and making them more complex made me like more because it made my story better. I really liked results and writing my story in big places in the book. I use this to help me stay organized. I also use them to help edit my video to move them around and change the order of my story. The first time in the process was changing my story from old being that put it to my handwritten essay. The next I was changing it from my handwritten essay to my typed and printed story. I really liked how I got to be in the narrative writing and non-fiction book. I really liked how I got to experience my characters well and imagine my whole story by myself. I chose to write about writing my first chapter because I felt that I really connected to it and I liked how the experience of my characters well and imagine my whole story by myself. But I think I really came back today.